I'm Len Clark with Irish 101 for Saturday, May 4th, powered by Irish Illustrated. Become a subscriber today on the web at irishillustrated.com. Opening games in softball and baseball were played on Friday. The softball team went on an offensive tear and scored 10 runs in the bottom of the second inning, and then went on to defeat Georgia Tech 16-0 to pick up their 33rd win of the season. Peyton Tidd gets the win. The two teams meet again this afternoon at 2 p.m. The baseball team playing host to Louisville this weekend, and in game number one, it was the 7th-ranked Cardinals shutting out the Irish 2-0. Notre Dame limited to 2 hits in the ballgame, both teams again playing at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. The Fighting Irish men's tennis team season came to an end in Columbus, Ohio on Friday, as the 35th-ranked Vanderbilt Commodores defeated the 26th-ranked Irish 4-3. Notre Dame has qualified 3 players for the NCAAs, 1 in singles and 1 team in doubles. Place kicker Justin Yoon has been invited to the Chicago Bears rookie minicamp, where he will have a chance to compete alongside 7 other kickers looking for a roster spot. Yoon, Notre Dame's all-time leading scorer, went undrafted in last week's NFL draft and is a free agent. Also this afternoon at 2 o'clock, the men's lacrosse team will face Virginia for the men's ACC lacrosse championship. Become a part of the Notre Dame Football Heritage Project and help the Ara Parseghian Medical Fund. Visit mysportsheritage.com. That's your Notre Dame update, powered by Irish Illustrated. I'm Len Clark, and this is Irish 101.